I've ran the camera through the 6-inch vent trap, and right now we're looking at the connection for MSD. I'll continue to record as I come back. Right here, there's some tree roots coming into the sewer line. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.